American learns Australian slang, part one. So one word that really threw me for a loop when I first moved here was ta. Like, I work at a cafe and someone just said ta, and I was like, huh?